Now, the 60th General Assembly of the Sri Lanka Chamber of Commerce was held in Colombo yesterday with the presence of a number of politicians.
The event was held under the auspices of Speaker Karu Jayasuriya and State Minister of Finance and Mass Media Iran Vikramaratne. After the event, the journalists raised a question from the State Minister of Finance and Mass Media, MP Iran Vikramaratne, on the committee report on the reformation of Sri Lankan Airlines. The committee report has been handed over to the President. After the President goes through the report, we will discuss on the recommendations put forward by the report. This discussion will most probably take place on the day after tomorrow. I can't publicly discuss on the recommendations until then. We have presented the report to the President. We will be able to hold discussions on it soon.